By golly!
There he is, the crystal bearer. I hear you've been up to no good.
You'd know all about that.
Where's your idiot partner?
He didn't want to come here.
Ha! Either way, he's not welcome around here, wagging his tail for the lilty. Follow me. You want? Wait, let me take a guess. The you, right?
Huh. You've got a good ear.
The Lilties came to me with the same request. Of course, I chased them away. But since the kingdom wants this info, it's gonna be pricey. You think you can afford it? That's what I thought. So I have an alternative payment method. Move my locomotive in lieu of its crystal shards. 4 round trips a day from here to the capital. You get 3 meals and a snack. But this is public transportation, so no breaks. Sound good to you?
By golly, is this a joke?
I wish it was a joke. The Lilties have started confiscating crystal shards all of a sudden. The next run to the capital will be the last. They're gonna take the train shards once it arrives. But I heard you can be the power source for a crystal reactor.
You want me to be your train's engine? Give me a break.
Too much to ask, huh? Ugh. I'm gonna go out of business.
The man who created crystal reactors is developing a steam engine that doesn't use crystal shards. I can talk to him for you.
An engine that doesn't use crystal shards? All right, we got a deal. Missing person. Target is a uke. Information is worth 10,000 gil and up. That's all. The man who created crystal reactors? You're talking about Sid, a no-good onion. I'm not using an engine made by Sid.
The train you have now uses Sid's crystal reactor.
Shut up, you! I bought that thing used at a Clavat junkyard. The Lilty have nothing to do with it. The deal's off.
You're being unreasonable. Think about it for a minute. You really have no choice. Oh, by golly, one more favor.
Your fugitive status?
Yeah, I really need to get into the capital.
Get on the last train, then. Nobody here's ever been caught on it.
Thanks. I owe you one.
Pay for the ticket, at least!
Ah! Thank you. Whoa!
So you're a guild member, are you?
The crystal idol that you asked me to return was apparently taken from underneath the Victory Monument. It seems there was another crystal idol being kept there, but the guards who went to survey the damage said it was missing as well. By chance, do you know where it is?
That girl, she can sure cause trouble.
Yeah. Since I've done this.
Well, you've been working too hard.
What point is there in gathering information when there's no buyers?
Oh, shut up. Information prices fluctuate, so you need quantity. You can't play cards you don't have.
Aww.
And just like that, you win in life.
So these cards, is it? Where are you keeping them?
No way I'm gonna tell you.
At least give us a hint.
My secrets go with me to the grave. Now, let's go swimming.
Hey!
What's he doing?
Dressing room, you know.
I see. I'll just search this area then. Wait a sec. You can leave that here. Okay, then. Not here.
What do you think you're doing?
Don't make me repeat myself. This here beach is our turf.
She said turf. Unreal.
What did you say, you cow?
Ha!
you calling a cow? Fine then. We'll play you for it. You're on, girl. What's the game? Right over there. You're gonna be very sorry. Girls, we have to win.
No problem.
We'll show them what's what.
All right then, let's go.
Yeah!
On her person at all times, eh?
Hey, no fair! Are you saying I threw something? Well then, why don't you show me some proof?
If you don't like it, you can quit anytime you want.
Although we're gonna have to ask you to leave the beach.
Why, you...
I'm sorry, Belle.
We're still tied. Belle, you have to win the next one. You can do this, I know you can.
Of course.
Maybe I'll give them a hand.
Here we go!
Let's do this!
Whoa. It's all me!
No!
What?
Still here!
Whoa. It's all me! I think I earned this.
Yeah. We did it!
What is this? This ain't it.
Lael!
So, it was you. I knew I was being followed and it was kinda creepy. But helping me out like that? That's pretty decent of you.
Now hold on a second. I think you've got the wrong idea. I'm only following the trail of the crystal idol. You know, the crystal idol from the ruins.
Hey, it's the keeper from before.
You are peeping?
Forget about the peeping, will you? The treasure from the ruins that you...
Don't the subject. How icky of you to watch girls changing.
I have no interest in watching you change. Like I was saying, the crystal thing. You took it from the ruins, right?
How did you... Stealing from Selkies. Not like any Clavat I know. Crystal bearer to the core. Is this your doing too, crystal bearer?
No, of course not!
It's the real thing!
Belle, the crystal idol.
I don't know, stupid.
Boring.
Hi, may I join you? It's been a long time, Lael.
How do you know my name?
I saw it written on a wanted poster. Are you sure you want to go to the Capitol? Won't you be caught?
I promised a friend I'd meet him there, so yeah, I'm sure. This train is run by the Guild, so it should be safe. When I'm in the Capitol, I'll just blend into the crowd.
You take extraordinary risks just to keep a promise. It's very noble.
Didn't think I'd get a compliment. I'm just into danger, that's all. Also, there's some scores I have to settle.
Lael, you're a bearer power. What is it exactly?
It's really not something I show casually, but... Huh. We just gained some speed. Not bad for a hunk of junk.
Lael, next time I need to ask you something, I'll see you in the Capitol.
Hey, Lael, are you in over your head again? We're not at the Capitol yet. What's going on?
Why are you on this train?
That is none of your concern. Now tell me, what is this all about?
We received a report that the fugitive Crystal Bearer is on this train.
Was it Vigali? Nah, can't be. Ah, Bell, that sulky brat.
If the reports are true, it is not safe here. Please do not leave this area. This now. Detain the Silky Woman on sight.
May I ask why?
She's in league with a bearer.
Thank you.
Thank you. is that man?
You got the wrong guy! Let me go!
Lord Jagron, we found him! The Crystal Bearer!
Huh? I thought you'd be captured.
Belle, you snitched? What did I do to you?
Lots of things. Bad things. But this time, I snitched just so I wouldn't get caught. While they're all chasing you, I'm gonna escape. Just as planned. I figured that you would escape too, somehow. Oh, and if you really are interested in me, tell me directly. I don't like hearing you scurrying behind me. It's really creepy.
I'm scurrying behind you? I think you have it backwards.
Yeah.